old team. Here's the 2-0 pitch, and swung on a high drive into deep right field. She is down the line and gone. A two-run home run for Adrian Gonzalez, who continues to punish the Padres and immediately gives the Dodgers a 2-0 lead. The strike one pitch to Adrian Gonzalez, swung on in a high drive into deep center. Back goes Ruggiano to the wall. It's gone, and the Dodgers lead 3-0 just like that. And a line drive at Adrian.
Nick Markakis grounds it to Gonzalez. Nice feed to Fife covering, out number one.
Even Fife comes over the top, change up, and a pull smothered at first by Adrian Gonzalez, who steps on the bag. Fastball, saving catch by Adrian Gonzalez.
To the deep to left center field. Agon rides it deep over the fence. His third homer of the series. Solo shot for Agon, number 13 of the year.
Wow. Hard into center field. No doubt about it. A three-run shot to dead central. Dodgers on top. And the meltdown complete for the Jays.
And a shot inside third, down the line. Here comes the Wild Horse, and the Dodgers go wild to greet it. And now they're after Gonzalez. Strike one pitch on the way. Eric delivers, and that swung on and lifted to deep left field. Back goes Guzman, watching this one clear the wall. Home run for Adrian Gonzalez, and the Dodgers lead 4-1. And he hits a drive into deep right field. There is no doubt about it. 8-1 Dodgers. Adrian Gonzalez hit.
It's coming from the Rangers. Creeping in, and a liner to center. Doesn't affect Gonzalez. He's had sweet swings all day. On a 4-for-5 day.
Fastball, a hopper under the glove of the diving Crawford. Here comes the throw to the plate, and the Dodgers win it 3-2, and the magic number is 5. And they pitch to Adrian Gonzalez and paid the price.
Home run of this series.
Gonzalez. Hit well to right. Toward the seats and gone. Adrian Gonzalez. His second of the day.